Hurry! Where's the Horcrux?
The ghost of Helena Ravenclaw. She told me the diadem was hidden here. I can feel it.
That's my wand, Potter.
I don't think so. Its allegiance is to me now. You want it, you'll have to win it back.
Come on, Draco! Don't be a coward! Just do it! Crucio!
Watch your back, Potter! We'll be waiting!
Harry, you okay?
I'm fine, but we'll have to keep an eye out for them.
Come on, let's find the diadem.
You have something of mine. I'd like it back. What's wrong with the one you have? It's my mother's. I don't understand. Don't get used to that one. You won't have it for very long.
No pressure, mate. But we've got some really unpleasant company. Any sign of this diadem thing?
It doesn't feel very close. But I think we're going the right way.
Ron, you do know what a diadem is, don't you?
My knee, of course I do. It's the... well, what we're looking for.
There we go.
Brilliant. Blimey! You lot have a nerve!
Potter came in here to get a diver. That must mean...
must mean?
Who cares what you think? I don't take orders from you no more, Draco! Goyle and Draco? I think they've fallen out.
Yeah, and Goyle seems pretty dangerous.
Okay, I'll move it.
So?
No! You still have my wand, Potter.
Get lost, Malfoy! This lot are gonna ruin everything!
But we won't let them.
No!
Yeah, the Horcrux is in here. You just have to find it.
Okay, I'll move this out of the way. Try not to touch the stacks, Ron. They don't look very stable.
I don't need Blaise scorching.
You're pathetic, Draco!
And it's not just Goyle and Blaise. We don't like you either.
Closest. Let's get out of here!
Run! We'll set the place on fire! We've got to get out!
Impediment!
Snake, Nagini. She's the last Horcrux. Saw the snake and Voldemort. Where are they, mate?
The boathouse.